Hello children, good morning. All of you take out your math class work, ma. Take out your math class work and fold your paper. Okay, fold your paper. After completion of your work, you have to fold your paper like this. Okay, here you see children, fold like this. Fold your paper like this. Okay, do the folding. Okay, and enter revision. Okay, enter math revision. Okay, today onwards we have to start a revision. Okay children, so fold your paper and then on the folding paper you have to enter revision. Here you enter children, revision. Here you write revision. Okay, we completed the portion, no ma? In previous class, we completed, we also clap. You forgot it? Yes. Now, we are going to start the revision. Today onwards, we have the only revision classes. Okay, for math, we have only revision classes. This book, this is our revision book. Okay, you didn't have this book, but I am explaining the method. And you have to enter this method in your classwork and you have to do the homework. You don't need this book, but I am explaining the method. In this book, from this book, I am explaining the method and I will give you the homework also. I say some examples and I will give you some examples. You have to do the homework, okay? So take out your classwork and fold your paper. Then you have to enter revision. Okay. Today we have to start the revision. So first of all, numbers up to 20. You know numbers up to 20? Yes, we have the numbers. So first today we have to learn numbers up to 20. Are you write this one, children? Are you enter the revision in your classwork? Yes. Then enter numbers up to 20. Right? Numbers up to 20. N-U-M-B-E-R-S. Numbers up to 20. Numbers. Today our topic, numbers up to 20. You know, children, numbers. Yes, we already learned the numbers. Today, we have to learn numbers from 1 to 20. Say, all of you say numbers 1 to 20. How do you say? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19 and 20. So, we are fastly saying, no ma? Yes, we already learned these numbers in our UKG classes, no? Yes, we already learned in the first class also, no? Yes, so reading and writing numbers up to 20. First of all, you have to read the numbers 1 to 20. Read. All of you read along with me, children. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Now we have to write the numbers. Write on, children. Write along with me. First, enter the numbers up to 20. Take the new page and write down numbers up to 20. On the top, you have to write the name. Okay, numbers up to 20. Like this, you have to write. On the top of your classwork, write on. Take new page and write on numbers up to 20. Okay, enter it. Next, you have to read. You have to read the numbers. Say along with me. You already say no. Now you have to write the numbers. Write them. Start writing. 1. How should you write? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Read and write. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19 and 20. Okay? Yes, we completed the writing also. We are reading the numbers up to 20 and we also write the numbers up to 20. So, this is a very easy. Next, we have to count. forward and backward. Forward means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. This is a forward method. Backward means how should we count? 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. This is a backward. So we have to read forward and backward also. Forward and backward. So start reading, children. My reading is complete. So this is your turn. So you have to read forward and backward also. Okay. Writing finished. That means you have to read forward and both backward also. Okay, children. Next, tenses. First read the numbers forward and backward. Now, tenses and onces. Tenses and onces. How should we write tenses and onces? Onces means 1 to 9 numbers we call ones. Here tens means these are the two numbers. Two numbers from the 10 number we go. Two digits are there. 10. 1, 0, 10. This is a two numbers. So we are calling tenses. Tenses. Okay, do you understand, children? Yes. What is the tenses and what is the onces, children? Yes. Always right hand side tenses, left hand side onces. Okay, right hand side always your right hand side tenses and left hand side onces. Right hand side tenses and left hand side onces. So that is the tenses and onces. Next one, building numbers from 11 to 20. Okay, see children, here you see. Here you see, reading and writing numbers up to 10. How should we write the numbers up to 10? Color as many circles as a number given in each row. Here you see, children, in each row there is a number. 4, 3, 10, 7, 8, 5. Okay, these are the numbers. And we have to color it. We have to color the circles. For example, here is a number 4. Hello children, good morning. Okay, see children, page number 3. You don't have this book, no? Yes, I am only explaining the method, okay? See this one, reading and writing numbers up to 10. Reading and writing numbers up to 10. Color as many circles as the number given in each row. Okay, see. What is the first number here? 4. What is the first number, children? 4. So, you have to color the 4 circles. And the next number 3. So, you have to color the 3 circles. Okay. Copy in your classwork, children. Keep the heading and you have to do the color. Okay. First one. Color. Color the circles. Okay. Color the circles. Okay. Next do the sum. First one. 4. Here is a number. 4. Okay, here which number you have, so color that number. Okay, 4 means 4 circles you have to color. Next 6 means 6 circles you have to color. Next 2 means 2 circles you have to color. color. So that is your homework, children. Copy in your classwork and do in your classwork only. Don't do in your homework. Copy in your classwork only, and also you have to do in your classwork only. Okay, copy. Yes, next one. See the next one, children. Minty, the squirrel has to reach its tree. Fill the missing numbers on its way. Okay, listen. Don't write and don't set your books. You didn't have this book, children. So only listen, okay? Minty, the squirrel has to reach its tree. Fill in the missing letters. We have to fill the missing numbers. We have to fill the missing numbers. Here is the squirrel on the number 1. And we have to fill the missing numbers. Here, 1 after 2. 2 after 3. 4, 5. 5 after 6. 6 after 7. 8. 9. 8 after 9. And reach the tree. Okay. This is a Minty. Okay, next one. Count and write the number and its number name. Okay, here we have to write, count the objects and we have to write the number and also we have to write the number name. Okay, we have to write the number and number name. Okay. Okay, see children. Here we have to write the number and also we have to write the number name. Okay. I will draw on the blackboard, children. You have to copy into your classwork and you have to do that work. Okay. Yes. What is this one? Count and write the number. Third one. Count and write the number and you have to write the number and also you have to write the number name. Hello children, good morning. Here you see children, count and write the number and number name. Here we have to write, we have to count the number, we have to count the objects and we have to write the number and also write the number name. See this children, how many butterflies are there? Only one. So write on the number 1 and also write the number name for 1. 1 means only 1. Here you write number name, write on. Next one, chocolates. How many chocolates here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many chocolates? 5. So write on the 5 number. And also 5, F-I-V-E-5, write on number name. Next one, candles. How many candles? 1, 2, 3, 4. Count and write on the number and also write on the number name. Copy all this in your classwork, children. Okay, 3 examples. These are the 3 examples. Count and write on the number and also write the number name. Okay. Do you understand, children? First of all, you have to count. After that, you have to write the number. Next, you have to write the number name. Okay. Copy in your classwork, children. Finish your children. Okay, go to the next one, children. Let's go to the next topic. More or less. more or less. Here you see children, more or less. In each row, color the one with less number of pictures. Here you see children, these are the pictures. First one and this is the second one. Here stars and these are the bubbles, okay? These are the bubbles and these are the stars. And which one has, which picture has less amount? Here you see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many 6 are there? How many stars are there? 1, 2. Only 2 stars. So, 2 stars are less. 2 is a less number. So, color the less number. Okay, this is a less number. So, here he already colored this one. Okay, go to the next one. Which picture has less number? 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6. Next one, see the flock. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Which one has less one, children? Yes, this one has less number. Less number means we have to color. Okay, more number means we didn't color. Less number means we have to color. Okay, here stars are less. So, here he colored the stars. In this picture, these are the less. Okay. So, we have to color this one, okay? See the next one. Only listen, children. Don't search your books. Only listen, okay? See the C one. Which one has less one? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. These are the 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. And this side has 4. This side has 4. Okay? So, 4 is the less one. 4 is the less one. So, color this one, okay? Color the rhombus, okay? Next one. In each row, color the one with more number of pictures. See the next one, children. This is the next exercise. In each row, color this one. Which one we have to color? Which one has more pictures? More number of pictures we have to color. In the previous exercise, we have to color the less pictures. And this one, we have to color the more number of, more, M-O-R-E, more number of pictures. See this one? Here, 3 lols are there. 1, 2, 3. How many lols? 3. Here you see the balloons. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many balloons, children? 4 balloons. So, 3 lols and 4 balloons. So, which one has less? 3 are less. More means balloons. So, color the balloons. Okay? See the next one. Circles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many circles? 4 circles. Here you see the stars. How many stars? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many stars? 5 stars. So, which one has more? Here, 5 stars.